Hi guys, in this video we will learn curve mandala art. The material required for curve mandala art is white sheet, basic stationery and Brustro fineliner. If you don't have Brustro fineliner, you can use black gel pen also. If you want to buy Brustro fineliner, you can check out the link in the description box. We are also providing free art sessions with free certificate. For more details, click on the art block link mentioned in the description box. As I always suggest, always draw the base with the help of pencil, then highlight it. Thank you. for few seconds so that your fineliner work will dry out. Then we will erase with the help of eraser. Now we'll erase the pencil work with the help of eraser. Thanks for watching the full video. Do subscribe the channel if not subscribed yet.